Hi Scorpio, I'm Anisha and you can also visit me at www.tarotbyanisha.com and this is your mid-month forecast on career and finance. Scorpios, we have a beautiful Grand Earth Trine on the 14th of March and I'm not going to be reviewing it in detail. I've already discussed it at great length in my love and relationship video. However, it's a fantastic alignment. And it's something that is going to give you a boost in your career and your finance sector. So a lot of you who have been waiting for a deal to close, that I hope that a lot of you must have heard some good news between the 13th and the 15th. Maybe it's a project that you've been waiting to close. Maybe it's a creative project that you've been thinking of doing and you get the green signal to do it. So that's a good thing. A lot of you are going to be revisiting a conversation at your workplace that you may have had beginning of this month. So it could be increasing of your portfolio. It could be something, adding another skill to your work. You may have been having these conversations at your workplace. It could be that you're thinking of studying further. So there's a lot of talk that you're going to be revisiting around the 17th and the 18th, you're going to be re-looking back onto it. You could also have a bit of a surprising and a rather shocking news in mid-month. It could come from an acquaintance or a ex-colleague that you, someone from your past whom you knew, and it'll just sort of throw you off balance. It's nothing bad really, but just a bit surprising news. You just weren't expecting it. Mercury went retrograde on the 12th of March, and along with it, it took its communication benefits. So you have to be very, very careful on your speech when you're communicating with people, whether it is through email or it is through SMSs. Be very careful. Try not to be too harsh or come across as harsh, because you could be easily misunderstood at this point of time. Scorpions, do your due diligence while signing off any papers, whether internal memos or this small, contracts that you are sending out. The signing of the contracts and negotiating of the deals, I would urge you to try and hold them or stall them off till about first week of April. That is a time when Mercury starts getting direct again. Mercury fully becomes direct on the 23rd of April. That is a time when it moves completely out of Pisces shadow. But till first week of April, I would still say it's safe if you're pressed for time. Try not to commit on any new deal. However, if you have been talking about a work project since the last couple of months and the conversation has been going on and it gets picked up again in this month, you could go ahead and sign the papers, I would say. Around the 29th, it's a bit of an emotional day for you. It could be regarding an issue or a challenging conversation that you've been having, or you sort of left it off by end of Feb and it just comes back again, and it's just going to make you it's just going to be emotional reaction. So be careful of the words that you use. Try not to be too harsh, because the person on the other side will remember it for a long time. So be a bit gentle and try and be quiet if you must. And have these lovely 15 days. I'll see you again in April. And thank you so much for watching.